How to register your PAN in Income Tax Portal. Open Income Tax Portal www.incometaxindiaefiling.gov.in. Select your category here from drop-down list and click on Continue button. Write your PAN number here. For getting more videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel Knowledge and Entertainment Ghosh. Write your surname here. Write your middle name here if exist, otherwise leave it. Write your first name here. Select your date of birth from calendar. In residential box, fill your residential status. If you are resident of India, then click on resident, or if you are non-resident of India, then click non-resident. After filing residential status, click Continue button. A new window will open like this. Select a password here. Password should be 3D design. 3D password means there should be 3 characters like letter, capital and small number and special character. By choosing 3 characters, select a strong password. Write your password again in confirm password box. You should remember that your password should same you write in previous box. Otherwise, it will show mismatched password. Select a primary question from drop-down list and write the answer of primary question. Select secondary question from drop-down list and write answer of secondary question. It will help you to recover your password in future. If you have landline, fill here, otherwise skip it. If you have fax number, you can write here, otherwise skip it. Write here your primary mobile number, it is mandatory. If you do not have mobile number, you can write mobile number of your relative or friend. Select from drop-down list whose mobile number you are using. If you have another mobile number, you can write here, it is not mandatory. You have to write your email ID in primary email ID box, it is mandatory. If you do not have email ID, you can write your relative or friend's email ID. Select from drop-down list which email ID you are writing. If you have secondary email ID, you can write here, it is not mandatory. Select your country from drop-down list, then write the name of your flat building name. Write your block or sector name here and write your pin code. Pin code is mandatory. Select your locality from drop-down list. Locality will display it on the basis of your selected pin code, so fill up your correct pin code. Select your post office from drop-down list, display it on the basis of your pin code. Choose your district and state from drop-down list. State will display it automatically on the basis of your selected district and pin code. Now click on continue button. After clicking on continue button, a pop-up box will appear like this. Check your mobile number and email ID from pop-up box and click on confirm box. If your mobile number or email ID not appear correctly on pop-up box, then click on back button and write your correct mobile number and email ID on the boxes of mobile number and email ID. After checking your email ID and mobile number, click on confirm button. A new window box will open like this. Now open your email ID and mobile inbox to see your 6-digit OTP sent by Income Tax Department. For getting more videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel Knowledge and Entertainment Ghosh. Write your email OTP and mobile OTP in the boxes appear on the screen and click on validate button. A message will appear on the screen, thank you registering e-filing. Your registration process is complete now. Now you can log in Income Tax portal using your user ID and your selected password. Your user ID is your PAN number. For getting more videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel Knowledge and Entertainment Ghosh. Thank you.